Something that our church is very concerned with is helping those individuals and families in our communities that are suffering, especially with food insecurity at this time.